All those crazy things we used to talk about, they're true. Drop everything and meet me at the North Shore at a place called Lycan Isle. I'll be at room 2 at the Village Inn at exactly 2 a.m. tomorrow night. Be careful. Your best friend always, Tara.
Time to go meet Tara in room 2. I wonder what this is all about. Fantastic. I must have blown a fuse. Paper first, then add the wood. That should get this fire going. Paper first, then add the wood. That should get this fire going. What happened to my face? Locked. I can never remember my luggage combination. I know I have it written down somewhere. Locked. That's strange. The door is open. It doesn't even look like anyone slept in here.
What you doing in room 2, Ms. Kenzie?
Oh, my friend Tara is supposed to be staying here?
Friend? No. You're the only guest this evening.
What? Really? Tara Summers hasn't checked in.
That's right. You shouldn't be wandering around after dark anyway, Miss Kenzie. I'll be locking the stairs until morning.
She must have been here. Tara wouldn't play a joke like this. Something strange is going on. I'm going to need something to light this with. Trap door. It seems to be missing its handle. I'm not gonna get out that way. It's a long drop to the ground. The innkeeper locked the door? Why would he do that? Are they dragging off? Those glasses. I recognize them. These are Tara's glasses. She must have been here.
If you want to see your friend again, you must escape the inn and come to my house on the other side of the forest. Look at the globe by your wardrobe.
That globe wasn't spinning before. All the continents are missing. I'll put this with my notes. It looks like it's missing three rings. Locked. If I don't want to get shot, I'll have to find something I can put into his hand to replace the keys. That's the wrong item to use here. The inn's ledger. It only shows my name, but it looks like somebody has done some erasing. Rubbing it with a pencil might show me the truth. I need to find all the parts first. Necklace would probably stand in for the innkeeper's keys. I just need to figure out how to open that lock. Locked. I'm not gonna get out that way. It's a long drop to the ground. I need to find all the parts first. It won't be complete until I find all the pieces.